Pero de que no te pone.
Okay, uno.
Bienvenidos al Armador.
My name is Milton, and these are my travels.
Okay, so I can't wait for Friday because I will be leaving to my native country, El Salvador. And I just can't wait because it's really cold right now. I just hate the cold. I hate the cold. Hate it. Can't wait to get to the tropical weather of El Salvador. Para mis videos de YouTube.
YouTube.
That's my cousin. First floor.
Yeah. Second floor. I know.
Quiero agarrarme una de esas para
viajar a los Estados Unidos.
This is the second floor.
I dropped off my backpack, and we all headed to lunch, and I knew exactly what I wanted to eat.
Pollo Campero.
After lunch, we headed to El Ahorratón, which is basically a Walmart. Later that evening, my Aunt Milagro and my Uncle Roberto decided to take me to Santa Tecla, a bustling small town just a few miles east of San Salvador. I could see that Santa Tecla was slowly beginning to have a very vibrant nightlife.
Pero internacional.
We then ended up at El Sombrero Azul, the Blue Hat. And if you ever find yourself in Santa Tecla, this place is a must. In fact, this whole area is. The venues in the area began to die down, so it was time to head on home.
Hello, my YouTubers. Okay, so this is what's happening. Right now, I'm just relaxing, having a really chill Saturday afternoon here at my grandma's house with my aunt who's running the little convenience store, which I will show y'all. My grandma owns her own little store. She just sells little things like plantains, avocados, garlic, onions, tomatoes, some meat, sodas, which they're called gaseosas, and a bunch of other little small things, tortillas, she makes tortillas on certain hours of the day. My grandma is in Belen, which is the small town which we're going to tonight for the Patreonical festival. That's the reason why I came here. Also, I forgot to mention that this trip you will meet my mother Sonia Escobar. Sonia,
So yeah, it's gonna be a pretty chill day. It's gonna be really awesome at night. A lot of drinking, partying with my uncles and aunts. Well,
check out my lunch. Pupusas de arroz con salsa de tomate and of course, curtido. On our way to Belen to see the rest of our family.
Hey.
We should be there by.
That's good.
This is Oluquilta, and it's known all over the country for its best pupusas. After almost a 2-hour drive, we finally arrived to the tiny town of Belen. It's more like a neighborhood.
Bienvenida a Belen!
Preciosa!
And this is the house, town that I stay in. Belen. Esa es mi prima. Saluda.
Hi.
Mis amigos de YouTube. That's my other cousin, Lucita.
Thank you.
me say it. Jacks on wax, make the DJs wanna play it. The front to the front, then the back to the back, then the hip to the hop, then the rap to the rap. Every single line on time you admire stays in your brain like earth, wind, and fire. Here I am all the time, girl, you know me. I must admit, I'm the real brother.
You look good, what you see, brother.
Okay, ¿dónde está?
Aquí está, aquí está. I'm a bit into drink.
It's a secret.
In the next episode, I wake up with a horrible, dreadful hangover, and we head to the coast to make our reservations at the Royal de Camarón, where we enjoy the pools, live shows, somewhat okay food. Then, back in San Salvador, we enjoy a family dinner above a volcano with a beautiful night view of the city.
Never hesitate, she'll be there for you. Listen to the words of